morning students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and good at home. I welcome you all on today's class. My dear students, in our previous class, we learnt alphabet, 26 letters, in which 21 consonants and 5 vowels, the sounds of consonants and vowels, as well as jumbling letters, etc. Today, I would like to discuss with you all. As you know, we can frame many words with each alphabet. Generally, students, they frame one or two words with each letter, but with every letter we can frame a good number of words. Here I have already written some words which you may not find in your textbook. Few words you may find them in your textbook, but majority of the words are new words. I hope you will learn these new words, which will definitely help you a lot. ఇక్కడ ఉన్నటువంటి పదాలన్నీ కూడా కొన్ని కొత్త పదాలు ఉన్నాయి. ఆ పదాలని జాగ్రత్తగా గమనించి దాన్ని చదివినట్లయితే కొత్త పదాలని కూడా మీరు నేర్చుకోవచ్చు. లెట్ అస్ స్టార్ట్ ద ఫస్ట్ టాపిక్, వర్డ్స్ విత్ ఆల్ఫాబెట్ ఇన్ ఆల్ఫాబెటికల్ ఆర్డర్. హియర్ యూ కెన్ సీ ద ఫస్ట్ లెటర్ ఏ. A sound, you know it very well, A. A sounds A. Here the words are A for age, A-G-E, age. Atom, A-T-O-M, atom. Arrow, A-R-R-O-W, arrow. Award, A-W-A-R-D, award. Next letter is B. This is a consonant. B for bear, B-E-A-R, bear. B-E-L-T, belt. B-E-L-T, belt. Next word is burn, burn, B-U-R-N, burn, B-U-R-N, burn. Next word, balloon, B-A-L-L-O-O-N, balloon. Next letter, D. Next letter, C. C sounds K, K, C-A-K-E, cake, C-A-K-E, cake, C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot, C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot, C-A-R, car, C-A-R, car. C-A-S-T-L-E, castle. C-A-S-T-L-E, castle. Next letter, D. D sounds D. D. D for door. D-O-O-R, door. Next word, dress. D-R-E-S-S, dress. Next word, dance. D-A-N-C-E, dance. Next word, dream, D R E A M, dream. Next letter E, E sounds A, E sounds A, E L B O W, elbow, E L B O W, elbow. Next word, elder, E L D E R, elder, E L D E R, elder. Next word, every, E V E R Y, every. Next word, end, E N D, end, E N D, end. Next letter F, F sounds F, 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 F for frog, F R O G, frog, F R O G, frog. Next word fish, F I S H, fish, F I S H, fish. Next word, finger, F I N G E R, finger, F I N G E R, finger. Next word, first, F I R S T, first, F I R S T, first. Next letter, G, G sounds G, 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 G for gift, G I F T, gift, G I F T, gift. Next word, glow, G L O B E, glow, G L O B E, glow. Next word, green, G R E E N, green, G R E E N, green. Next word, girl, G I R L, girl, G I R L, girl. Next letter H, H sounds ha, ha, ha. H for house, H O U S E, house, H O U S E, house. H O T, heart, H O T, heart. Next word, heat, H E A T, heat, H E A T, heat. Next word, hard, H A R D, hard, H A R D, hard. Next letter I, I sounds E, I sounds E, I sounds E, E for igloo, I G L O O, igloo, I G L O O, igloo. Next word, India, I N D I A, India, I N D I A, India. Next word, insect, I N S E C T, insect, I N S E C T, insect. Next word, in, I N in, I N in. Next letter J, J for, J sounds J, 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 J for juice, J U I C E, juice, J U I C E, juice. Next word, jacket, J A C K E T, jacket, J A C K E T, jacket. Next word, jump, J U M P, jump, J-U-M-P, jump. Next word, jet. J-E-T, jet. J-E-T, jet. Next letter, K. K sounds K. 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 K for king. K-I-N-G, king. K-I-N-G, king. Next word, key. K-E-Y, key. K-E-Y, key. Next word, kit. K-I-T, kit. K-I-T, kit. Next word, knee. K-N-E-E, knee. Here K is silent. K-N-E-E, knee. Next letter, L. L sounds L. 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 L for lamb. L-A-M-P, lamb. L-A-M-P, lamb. Next word, large. L-A-R-G-E, large. L-A-R-G-E, large. Next word, lock. L-O-C-K, lock. L-O-C-K, lock. Next word, letter. L-E-T-T-E-R, letter. L-E-T-T-E-R, letter. Next letter is M. M sounds M, M, M. M for man, M-A-N, man, M-A-N, man. Next word, magic, M-A-G-I-C, magic, M-A-G-I-C, magic. Next word is moon. M-O-O-N, moon. M-O-O-N, moon. Next word, money. M-O-N-E-Y, money. M-O-N-E-Y, money. So, my dear students, these are the new words, different words from letter A to letter M. Today we have learnt. In our next class, I will continue new words, different words from letter N to letter Z. So these words, practice it, read at home as many times as possible, and remember these new words. Next class, we will go with letter N to letter Z, new words. Now, coming to second topic today, rearranging jumbled letters. Now, rearranging jumbled letters, this kind of activity is very good for you to learn more words, to have good grip on spellings, as well as you can have a good number of words in your word bank. So these activities, reading activity as well as rearranging jumbled letters in proper order and making them meaningful words, are very good for the betterment of English language, as well as you can also improve your spellings. So let us see here what are the new words are coming if we rearrange them in proper order. A-O-R-W-R, A-O-R-W-R. If we arrange A-R-R-O-W, this is arrow. A R R O W arrow. Next, you can see A M R. A M R. You can also think what would be the correct word. A M R. If we arrange letters like A R M R R. Next, R B O N W. R B O N W. If we rearrange these letters like B R O W N, B R O W N, brown, we got one meaningful word, brown. Next, X B O. X B O can be rearranged B O X, box. Next, L C K O C. L C K O C. If we rearrange these letters, we will get a good word, meaningful word. Like C L O C K. C L O C K. Clock. Clock. Next letter. Let us see what are the letters given here. T O C. You can write C O T. Cot. Next, R C A. We can write C A R. Car. Next, O D T. O D T. If we arrange them D O T. Dot. Dot. Next, K R A D. K R A D. We can arrange them D A R K. Dark. Dark. Next, A C E F. A C E F. If we arrange F A C E. Face. Next, G R F O. G R F O. We can arrange them like F R O G. F R O G. Frog. One more word has come. Next, S L G A S. S L G A S. We can arrange them G L A S S. Glass. A new word. D K I. We can arrange K I D. K I D. Kid. Next, O N O M. O N O M can be arranged like M O O N. Moon. Moon. A new word. Next, last jumbling word. Let us see. I H T. I H T can be rearranged H I T. H I T. Hit. So these jumbled letters, when we rearrange, it has come a new word, hit. So my dear students, these are the some examples I have written on board. On your own, You can write some jumbled letters. You can try to rearrange them so that you will find new and different words. So these are the two topics today, my dear students. I hope you will surely go through these topics, two topics, and you will improve framing new words as well as rearranging jumbled letters into a meaningful words. Thank you very much, and I wish you all a great learning.